Guide me and keep.
Hey, that's the outlaw they see. Yeah. Guard, over here. Hey, look, it's him. Guard, he's over here.
I need your eyes, my friend. Lend me your eyes.
Call the watch! This is that man they are hunting!
Thank you.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karh I remember.
It is your Karh no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if we trace trouble to the root. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Well met.
Well met.
Have you any new tools for me?
Take a look. Nothing else?
Your help is invaluable.
So long.
Rebecca, do you have some time? I have a few questions.
Fire away.
What else do you know about the Dairat al-Mal?
A specially curated place. One for the rich to display their bounty.
Does an event like that happen frequently here?
If the local merchants are to be believed, it happens once a year. But I'm sure there are no shortages of parties for the wealthy. What else?
No more questions. Shukran, Rebecca. Master.
Are you ready, Bassem? Karh awaits.
Ready. Let us move.
Follow me. Ever thought you would return here? To Karh?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city, turning Baghdad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karh. And we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karh?
She does not like the politics, but she has to fulfill her duty. Karh is an acquired taste. Business is at each other's throats. The obsession over money. Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy, and often corrupted.
How dare you walk among us? For shame! Guard! Stop!
Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Karh.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like the first time you took a life?
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me, the way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you and your genie. Now, the souk, like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently, breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods, mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Bassem.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit.
City of Baghdad. أن أنخرط في الأمر.
What do you see? Survey the area, Enkidu.
Are you going to go to the camel?
Go, Enkidu.
شديد الجمل حاول تقبيلي مجددا.
Come back to the way of peace, friend. Lead a better life.
She's done for. She should have paid them off the first time they threatened her.
Do you blame her? I find myself only scraping by with these...
I, for one, will not judge.
Perhaps business is not easy.
Man in a cruel word.
Hey! That's the wanted man! Stop him! Run! Help!
Where did they run off to?
That way! That way! Bring him in!
أولئك الرهبان، إنهم يشربون وينشدون ويرقصون طوال الليل. سيعود الحي حقا إلى الخراب.
Leave him. The شرطة will deal with him soon.
Ugh.
التعامل مع الإغريقيين؟
Somewhere to be. And this is hardly worth the coin they pay me.
Cut off the finger. Maybe that will loosen her coin purse.
No decency these days.
What did you do to incur such aggression from the guards?
I did nothing. I'm only short a coin. Business is business, but I do not have the means to pay their tax.
Are your wares moving slow?
No, but in recent times, they have increased the coin requested. Therein lies the trouble.
Not just for you, but for others as well.
Mostly for people like us who are not from here, or not of the same faith. We find it's hard to feel safe in Kah. I have a shipment that's late. I fear my goods and camels might have been seized by the guards. They should have arrived with some merchants bound for the Dairat Amal. If I could ask a favor, my friend, please look for them.
Very well.
They should be along the road that leads to the south gate of Baghdad.
Ah, I might catch them at the watering hole along the southern road.
Thank you, Saidi.
The road beyond the south of Baghdad. I should see if I can find those stranded merchants.
Pay for that, you snake!
ما هذا إذا؟ لاحظة يشير إليه
على الأبواب. كانوا يبحثون عن مفعول. على
Thank you.
The merchants should be down this road. Perhaps near a ridge for shelter. I need your help, my friend. That camp must be where the merchants are. Assalamu alaikum. I was sent by a friend of yours who was worried for your safety.
As you can tell from the horse's head, she was right to be. We do not know what to make of this.
Let me help. Perhaps I can find out what happened.
We would be grateful.
The culprit must have left a clue. Footprints. And a blood trail. The horse's head was carried to the center of the camp. What see you, my friend?
My sweet legume! Malaka! Who would do such a terrible deed?
Do not cast your eyes on me. I did no such evil.
What happened here?
It happened in the dark of night. I could not see well, but I saw someone, I think. I cannot be sure.
Was this your horse?
He is claimed by Hades now. Not only do I have to worry about Baghdad's ridiculous thirst for coin, now I must be concerned about my livestock! Malaka! Rest in peace, Legume.
The head is cut clean.
Hey, that's the outlaw they
must
see.
Have been a sharp blade.
Over here.
I think I know what happened.
Call the watch! Don't let him get away! Hey, look! It's him! Guard! He's over here!
This is a work of intimidation. Someone is trying to prevent your arrival.
La'a! Who? Who would do such a thing? I have no enemies, no bad blood!
There could be worse fates if you continue down the road. Let me escort your crew to the gates.
You would do that for us? Shukran! God bless you! Quickly! Get us away from here!
Let us move. The city is not too far.
Come! We should leave this place. Quickly!
Should have stayed home.
Where is home?
I come from a place called Greece. West from here, across the water. With my horse Legum, we carry goods to and from Baghdad. All the cities we visited. Our goods, Basra, and even Samarra.
Yeah! Your merchant friend tells me that these goods are bound for the Da'irat al-Mal.
Nay, the great auction is a big event, and that meant bigger demands.
So you are attending, then?
Attending? I only wish I had the coin to spend. No, we are just providing stock for the preparations.
Here! Sent you.
You cannot run or hide. Enter Baghdad. You have
to. You won't fool me.
Ask.
He's pulling away.
Time to die.
What are you up to, Hellspawn?
There you are. Your fate is sealed.
Heavens, could they have been sent to kill us?
Likely.
This is not surprising. We've been vocal against the Khilafah and unfair taxes. It can cost us our heads. But the Silent Sheep is an ally to corruption.
They do not like this opposition.
I would not be surprised if they made an example out of us to others who might try the same.
The guards report to someone called Al-Hanqa. This confirms my suspicions. Baghdad, you are safer now.
You are wonderful. Thank you.
Here we are.
1,000 thanks, Ya Sayyidi. Baghdad is not safe. Rumors swirl through the markets, of merchants dragged from their stalls. Have you heard of such injustice? Who would do this? Rumors say they targeted the Miyun, traders who are not from here. The Abbasids want a stake in all businesses. As long as there is coin, lives are secondary.
The note dropped by the guards was from someone called Al-Anqa. This person is the one behind the attack.
I overheard the guards refer to the tax collector as Al-Anqa, which was odd. Because is the Anqa not female?
Tell me his name and where I can find him.
Sohail lives in a mansion west of Karkh. Be careful, friend. I doubt he works alone.
Thank you, friend. Wafakak Allah.